That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
Pete, enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their king.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
No, you homunculus. Not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget.
Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait for me.
Thank you for shopping at Yum Yum!
I did it!
That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours, what could have happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, man.